So we have crazy small dip bubbles. My Brett custom cover column that made back of October 2018. Boomer, which is basically just from I made for my cover color bubbles that just came along the set, look like this, but I just customized it look like Boomer. Mini collectible bubbles that I got with back of November 2017. Baby bubbles. Bubbles is Power Pod. And now, Mermaid Bubbles! Yeah. So hey guys, the Pony Girls 4 here, and basically I decided to show you guys this quick custom I made. And I just want to say I made this a custom Bubbles Mermaid papercraft just for fun. Yeah, I made it for fun, you know what I mean? Like, I just made it for fun. And Bronyboy, if you're watching this, I just want to thank you for the inspiration, because I got heavily inspired from your new Papa Girl idea that you have. So I want to give you credit for the idea. And basically what happened is that on his YouTube community post, he posted a picture of the Papa Girls looking like Gacha Life characters edited in Photoshop look like mermaids. And I just cannot resist to not make another Bubbles. Apparently, that just proves Bubbles is like my favorite Papa Girl. Like, look at Mabel's, I think he's happier. Oh my goodness. Yeah. And apparently, I now have mermaid bubbles. So, without further ado, here I'm gonna be now showcasing the custom. And yeah, hope you like it, Bronyboy, because I made this custom just for fun and had a lot of fun making it. So here it is. So here's Bubbles. As you can tell, Bubbles is looking very happy, and I thought of getting a little creative with the design in this. I drew this at first, maybe I painted just get a little bit of like a reference. And I just memorized it, and I went to school, and I basically made the base there, like, yesterday. And by the time recording this, it is April 25th, 2019. But top was probably another day, I think. Yeah. But basically, I just drew, like, the thing when I was in my class. Like, the base in my, on my fourth, like, subject in the school. And then I basically, you know, I just, also, like, cut out, like, the hands, the accessories are separate, like these things are separate, as well as the tail separate piece, which is glued on, which I just sticked on, and I used tape for this custom. Basically, what I just used was a toilet roll, kind of those things that come out, like, you know, your toilet rolls, and you basically use it, and then you just tape stuff on, and take all of everything together, and this will happen, and this is the ending result. And yes, I used only blue tape because it's the only tape that my sister will allow me to use. So, yeah. As you can tell, here is Bubbles, and she is holding, as you can tell, she's got this, like, little blue thing, as that's actually a reference for the actual drawing. Like, that was part of my design. I thought it was kind of cool to, you know, make her little blue thingy-majiggies into these class. That makes sense because she's all underwater, isn't she? And as you can tell, this tail, well, about the tail I made is that it does this. I could do this all day. Yeah, so cool. So, yeah. And also, she's got, like, her, you know, her actual outfit. And obviously, she's holding a little bit of a reference of some of my other favorite shows. This is Gravity Falls. Even though Gravity Falls is, like, my favorite show, she's holding, obviously, a sponge and a starfish. And we all know, boys and girls, which show I'm referencing right now, don't we? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you guys can already guess. Yeah, so that's my Bubbles Mermaid custom. And I personally now can add my Mermaid Bubbles. And thank you so much for the inspiration. So here is my Mermaid Bubbles officially added to my Bubbles Army collection or whatever. That was kind of cool in my opinion. Also, I'm probably going to make a Bubble Ghost collection video in the future. But I'll probably split the parts because there's so many things I need to show and it's like, holy crap, I just made a lot of things, but, yeah. And just so you know, I make this craft for fun, and I'm not gonna make the other girls, because, to be honest, I only make this for fun, not for filming or anything, because I just feel like there's no point making the other girls, like, I don't want to, because, yeah, I just wanna make it for fun. Because next month, in June, with the plan out, and obviously, since, you know, second shift was, like, gonna be May, and I'm gonna be over the second shift, and that'll be a very tiring shift. Here is my next crafts I'm gonna make in June are going to be dipper meal pines. Yes, I still have these amazing not so real licensed Gary Falls toys. They're just, you know, cutouts, but they print out. And they do look like the toys, so I guess that, does that count? I don't know. I'm gonna make Dipper and Mabel as Kirin's because I really like the episode of My Little Pony, A Kirin's Tale, and I always wanted to make the Ocean Universe with Dipper and Mabel and Kirin's, and I thought I should make like a craft out of these paper craft paper rolls because when I started my channel, like, Music of News, I imagine you probably know that I made these kind of like crafts out of these paper toilet roll, whatever. And obviously, I just glued stuff on them and made little Garfield's characters. And it was so much fun, it was like a part of my childhood. So I'm kind of, you know, having fun again with these things. And obviously, it came to be a lot of fun to make. I got to put on the designs first, though. And yes, I think it'll be a lot of fun to make. So, yeah, that'll be my next, custom I'm gonna do that in June, though, not this month, probably. Yeah, cause, like, next month I'll be pretty busy, But, yeah, so, I guess you can tell, I still have these from June last year, cause, how did you expect me to throw away these beautiful things? They're beautiful, even if they're not real toys, it still counts, because they're cardboard cutouts, so I still have them. Yay! Yay!
Yay!
So, yeah. So now, without further ado, the Point and Grosso, all of these bubbles, Dipper and Mabel, and me, signing off.